guys, it's Sculpton here with another video, and today we're going to be playing some Battle Cats. Yeah, right now we're going to play Battle Cats, guys, so let's play. So, I did get some more XP and stuff, and right now we are at the moon, and I think this is the last level. I'm not sure. So let's. Okay, they just start off with something really strong. Okay, that's, I'm gonna lose today, I think, maybe. Can't say that. I might win. I don't know. Or I might lose, actually. So, I'm scared right now, actually. Never seen that giant, realistic flying head. Not realistic. Why is it out in Battle Cats? Not even a head. I mean a cat. Well, you do fight enemies that aren't cats. Actually, because that's me. So, it is. So, those guys. Spider the head. Just like guys. Okay, I'm actually back right now. Sorry. I had to do something really quickly. And now I'm done with it. Okay. So, right now. Wait, let me just turn up the volume. There we go. Now it's better. Now. Okay, so I think I'm at the last level of the first thingy matrigger, I think. Pretty sure. Okay, those are dead. Fire it again. Get away from me, psychos. Okay, now I'm scared, and I feel like I'm gonna lose, but I also don't feel like I'm gonna lose, but I really want to win! Okay, just gotta beat that head, man. Giant freaking head that I can't beat. Sorry guys, I might have crushed, really, sorry, it was by accident. But I did get in a problem. I accidentally put up Google. Sorry. But still, guys, right now, there's a giant. You gotta be kidding me. A kangaroo. A kangaroo. Really, a kangaroo? What the heck? What is a kangaroo doing here? Why is there a kangaroo in the moon? And I'm really scared. I just don't know. I feel like I'm gonna lose right now. Why don't I put on the guy? Okay. Come on. He is knocking out some enemies. What the freak? Ew, the head opened its mouth. Stupid head. Okay, the head. Now he's getting me really mad. Freaking kill that kangaroo. The kangaroo is really annoying. Finally, you get 2,000 XP, actually. That's nice. Right there. And of course, he's dead. Why? I can't easily kill the giant head. Ugh. The head's just getting me really mad. Die, you stupid head. Coming back up too, of course. Hey. Oh my god, there's a stupid another kangaroo. Oh my gosh. Finally, fire that. Hello, kangaroo. Can you freaking die? You're being so annoying. Okay, you're just sending out some strong units. Okay, send all those peeps. I'm just sitting up really strong, kind of strong, super strong, but what they could do. Oh, he knocks, yeah, that's actually nice right there. Did knock him back. Oh, and he killed us. That's not nice. Stupid kangaroo butt face. So right now, finally, I could fire it. knock out the kangaroo. Oh my god. When is the kangaroo gonna die? Let me guess, never. Oh, it will die. Okay, the kangaroo is dead right now. What the heck? The orangutan monster thingy. Let's go. Let's fight him. Okay, I think that means when you do some serious damage to him. Okay, I don't really care about the kangaroo no more. Okay. Okay. Shoot that out. Okay, right now I'm just concentrated on winning, because I really want to win. I want to unlock new places. And I heard that there is like some zombie places, and I do want to fight some zombies right now, so... Seriously. Oh my god, I just killed the giant head, and I never noticed it. Right now I'm really happy. I finally did it. Okay, I'm gonna send out some random units right now. Go get it, you kids. You deserve it. You got some victory. Just shoot that out. I didn't collect all 43 treasures. Well, I will collect all the treasures, but I will do that like later. I'll collect all the treasures. Because I do want to know what happens if we collect all the treasures. Or what does it do? I'm not sure, but I will collect all the treasures. Hey, I unlocked an achievement. Conquer the world. Okay, yay. Oh, what? Okay, let's read this, guys, after all the battles. The world was overrun by the battle cats. A government of the cats, okay? By the cats for the cats is the new world. Or that's what I thought. In the end, it doesn't even matter. Okay, nothing really changed. Okay, well, if I have to say something. I see a lot more cats nowadays. That's pretty much it. That is true, you see cats. I got a cat, my neighbor got one. Well, two. Oh, by the way, I had a cat come into my office, okay? For a job interview, he didn't get in, okay? We might be really busy, but a cat is just a cat. However, I do feel lucky if I see one in the office or at school. Wouldn't you? Anyways. Congratulations to the Battle Cats. Thank you, Battle Cats. Battle Cats forever. Okay, so I didn't really get the message. I was just talking about cats, that you see cats, and the end. Or is it, guys? Thank you for playing. Or is it the end? Or is it the end, guys? Or is it? Is it the end, guys? Is it the end? Well, let's see. See, a new chapter for Empire of the Cats is available. Challenge mode has been unlocked. Story's a legend. A new adventure has appeared. Battle formation increased. Cat combo unlocked. A cat claw dojo. You got Monaco.
Yay.
So guys, it's not the end. You just get all these new stuff. Which one was the new one? The Battle Cats, right? No, it's not this one.
Okay, the story is a legend. After the Battle Cats invaded the world, they moved to next step on their plan. I thought what they wanted was to blend into our world and live a cozy and peaceful life. I was wrong. The Battle Cats took over nuclear power plants all over the world. They were trying to feed all the world's power into one place. The mission was really time travel. Okay, dang it, I skipped it. Let's steal. That's Monica. Okay, I'm just gonna like level her up. One. Ooh, you're expensive, Monica. Now you're level 6. Well, wait, what is a dojo? Welcome to the club. Wait, what am I even doing? Okay, wait, what? Cat guide. Oh, yeah, you get Monica. Hey, Monica. Okay, right now, guys. I'm gonna get Monica. Yeah, what? Wait, cat combo. Wait, what's happening? Combo. Okay. Okay, I get it now. Okay, let's go and put Monica here. So she's 148. Who should I take out, actually? I'm not sure who to take out. Okay, I don't really need you. So put Monica right here between. And yeah. That's really it. So I'm gonna do one more battle. Story of Legend. Wait, is it really hard or something? Have energy costs? Okay. Earthshaker. Okay. What does Monaco even really do? Okay. Now I get it. Wow, so she smacks her head on the floor while she hits a snake or something. Okay, I see how Monaco is. So she's like a cat human thing, actually. Okay, so what should I do? Okay, so come on, guys. You can do this. You can beat up snakes and little tiny human people. Come on, guys. You can kill them. Go to the second beam. Okay, you can do this for real, guys. You can do this, Ninja Cats. I trust you and believe in you. Yes, they're attacking the base. And they're gonna upgrade that. Come on. Come on. Yes. Shoot this so they stop being annoying. There you go. You could easily kill that cat. Like, that's the first thing I ever fought. Well, everybody has. You sure? Yeah, that is. When I'll send out everybody else. Okay, I'm just concentrated in the battle and just. Look at that. Weird. They're just murdering stuff and destroying their base. Wait, that's 60,000. I thought that was like. Okay. I thought that was 6,000. Just gotta go there. Send you guys out. We'll send out the Devil Cat. You guys can do this. Finally, we get to do this. And there, we get 12,000. Get 12,000 bucks, guys. 12,000 bucks. What? Cat. Yay! The basic cat. This. Oh, yeah. And then, Macho Cat. He's Tank Cat. Wait. Ray Cat. Oh, yeah. Ray Cat evolves into that. I got sexy, like, Gross Cat. Half Cat. Oh. Yay! Can we upgrade Monica one more time, at least? Anika, nope. Almost. I didn't really evolve these two because I didn't really like those. I evolved Crank Cat, just Capsule Cat, now Crank Cat. He's not the best cat, but guys, I have to end the video here. And guys, I do hope you like and subscribe for more. Guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys!